Scattered snow showers will come to an end tonight, but still the risk of a brief burst of heavy snow if you get stuck underneath one of these isolated snow showers. Improving weather into the morning, but temperatures get cold down to around 35 for your Saturday. Partly sunny skies, even mostly sunny at times. In fact, that dry weather, it's going to stay with us through the weekend. Upper 30s Sunday afternoon after a cold start in the upper teens to get that day going. And next week, the cold air sticks around. Snow showers return later Monday. Monday night, Tuesday, and Wednesday, we'll be dealing with lake effect snow showers and cold temperatures. And then late next week, here comes the warm air. 44 on Thursday and Friday, highs back in the middle 50s.